Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, the sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God, slizzle does not give up.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling this. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream, like Bob and your Whitney. Nay, kick me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not the go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on.
My name's Jose, I'm from Portugal, and I play quarterback. I played handball for 10 years, but it was not what I wanted. So, after finding out what football was, I started throwing it at my dad and some friends. This went on for a couple of years. Eventually, I decided to come to the United States, and in January 2022, I joined my first football team. I always thought, if I don't try, I'll never know if I could have made it. That never came out of my head. I worked hard, and my dream of getting a scholarship became my goal. I don't have the experience other players have, but I studied and practiced for hours every day ever since I gave my heart to football. Academically, I put a lot of effort into school, and my goal is to graduate with a degree. Finally, I just want to say I'm very thankful for everything in my life. All of this was possible because my dad believed in me more than anyone. I am ready to go to college and get to work. Thank you very much.
I'm José's father. We live in a small city in Portugal, Europe. 5 years ago, we went to the United States on vacation, and José at that time saw an American football game. His passion for this sport never stopped. His interest was always increasing. Enthusiastically, start to train alone, since football is not played in our country. 2 years ago, he told me he has a dream, become a quarterback, and would like to study and train in the United States. Every day I saw a focus, a persistence such that it was impossible to say no. I can tell you a short story that one day I gave him a football helmet, and he always watched television, for instance, with it on, and slept all the night with the helmet next to him. So at the age of 16, he headed to the United States, chasing his dream. Well, never forgetting the importance of a good performance, academic performance, I know that every day of his life he fights to be better. He fights to be the best. So is José.